Create project in Project Manager. How to create a project, adjust its settings, create edit task and start Hiero. In your system tray, click on OpenPype icon and choose Project Manager. Click Create Project, and type the project name. You can also change the project code here. OpenPype creates the project with default settings. You might want to adjust some right away. Pick Admin Studio settings, and select your project. In Anatomy Attributes, you can see change the default frame range, start frame, handles and resolution. You can also edit the applications. Save to confirm the changes. Let's go back to Project Manager. As you can see, the frame rate and resolution changed. Let's create an editorial asset with an edit task. Name the task and save to confirm the changes. To start Hiero with conform task context, use OpenPype Launcher. Select your project, asset and task, and run Hiero.